meeting, reporters asked the president about an upcoming book by former White House aide Omarosa Manigault-Newman.
Lowlife. She's a lowlife.
In her book, Manigault-Newman claims that Trump used racial slurs on the set of his TV show, The Apprentice. She also says she has concluded that the president is a racist. Unhinged hits bookstores on Tuesday.